It isn't enough to talk about peace, one must believe in it. And it isn't enough to believe in it, one must work on it. This quote seems true for volunteers of Yuvasatta, an NGO empowering youth for equal rights to girls, promotion of culture of peace, non-violence and volunteering. Yuvasatta volunteers believe that there are capable young leaders in every global community who can become catalysts or agents of change, and bringing those leaders together to inspire change is the mission of their annual International Youth Peace Festival. Young change makers from over 25 countries participated to spread the message among masses. Thousands of youth in schools, colleges and universities of Chandigarh were also actively involved. Students of another partner school converged at Central Place in city known as Sector 17 Plaza, carrying candles and dressed in dresses and makeup depicting IYPF delegates of various nationalities, color and religious beliefs. 2 days before the event, the four themes of IYPF 2013, boldly written on white paper doves and tied to colorful hot air balloons, were sent in air. Such activities generated much interest, not only in local media and public, but also inspired the local youth to involve themselves more towards success of this mega annual event. IYPF 2013 delegates warmly welcomed on their arrival in Chandigarh with a multicultural evening where not only your local students presented cultural performances, but some of the international delegates too joined them on the stage to create fusion of great evening of music and dance. The evening came alive with performances of dancers from Bhutan, China, Nepal, Afghanistan and Venezuela. On the inaugural day, a very special ceremony of mixing of soil and water brought from different countries from around the world by IYPF 2013 delegates was organized with many prominent people like Member Parliament and former Cabinet Minister of Government of India, Mr. Pawan Kumar Bansal, joining alongside Dr. Markande Rai with IYPF delegates from around the world. Releasing a UN Habitat report on youth in urban cities of India. During later part of the day, IYPF delegates involved themselves to find answers to pressing global issues around the four themes of the event and to bring them closer. Special fun games also provided the magic gel as an effective icebreaker. Not to miss the kite flying with message One World, One Sky also proved to be a great hit. Next day, morning opened with streams of youngsters, NSS volunteers, prominent people walking with full vigor and enthusiasm, with placards and banners, with slogans of world peace, moving towards open hand, the insignia of Chandigarh. And by the time Mr. Justice Sanjay Kishan called, Chief Justice of Punjab and Haryana High Court, accompanied by Honorable Mr. Justice Suryakant, released colorful balloons and flagged off rally, it became around 1 kilometer long and 10,000 strong mammoth show of noble souls yearning for world peace. World Peace March, first of its kind in the history of Chandigarh city, was followed by an unforgettable eventful musical evening of folk dance and music and traditional martial arts organized by North Zone Cultural Center Chandigarh. Progressing well, next day saw serious deliberations among the international, national and local delegates on issues of green living, promoting girls, peace dialogue and spreading the magic of volunteering, in which a senior Gandhian peace activist and youth motivator, Dr. S.N. Subbarao, took upon the stage to ignite the much-needed spark in young people.
Chandigarh ki hawa chale,
Here, Mr. David Mays, Cultural Attaché, US Embassy in New Delhi, flagged off a very innovative three-wheeler auto rally with over 100 three-wheelers decked with stickers promoting the message of Break the Silence and Support Girls, with cheerful international delegates as passengers carrying placards to further strengthen the idea. It was an instant hit among local city residents and media. Second last evening of IYPF 2013 was reserved for a Beyond Border fashion show and celebration of China Day through another international multicultural performances by IYPF delegates. People say that at a point of time, all good things come to an end. But for Yuva Satta volunteers, the last day of their 8th International Youth Peace Fest was a day to release the logo and share plans. Now for 9th International Youth Peace Fest, IYPF 2014, from September 27 to October 2, 2014. And to honor all the IYPF delegates, Honorable Chief Minister of Himachal Pradesh in India, Mr. Veerbhadra Singh, Industries Ministers, Mr. Mukesh Agnihotri, Mr. Randeep Singh Surjewala, Senior Cabinet Minister from Haryana, another state in India, and many other prominent people joined at the valedictory function, which ended with promises from IYPF delegates that they'll not rest and do everything possible to not only make IYPF 2014 even bigger, but also do their best to realize the dreams of Yuva Satta volunteers of bringing young people on one platform from all over the world in the next 5 years to inspire change and make a difference.
So what are you waiting for? Switch on your email account and send an email of your interest to join in this global youth peace force at projectpitch.yuvasatta@gmail.com, and to get the latest updates, join the IYPF team at Facebook page of IYPF, www.facebook.com/youthpeacefest.